sports. It's in the game. Not necessarily a guarantee of a good game. This is Bill Walsh College Football 95. Basically, the same game, rebranded for a year later. Look at that awful palette. Oh, that's a badly digitized photo. You know, some games will take time to get all that horrible off-dithering out, and some games just don't care. This one already doesn't care. Although, this is a slight improvement on the original. This is all a bit different, isn't it? Wow, he's got like at least 8 frames of head animation. The fact that his body stays so still is a bit creepy. Okay, they've, you know, revised it all a bit, oh, some of it a bit. But quite a lot of it is the same graphics, and I object to that. Not all of it. Apparently I'm Notre Dame. I don't care. This is almost identical. The whole lines and the field not moving. Imagine buying one every year. You've just bought the same game twice. Okay. If I just jump... Right, A jumps to the floor. Okay, we figured that out. But a lot of this is the same as the original. Well, slight differences. The original at least had the field in that, in this shot here with the players kind of milling about. That was kind of nice. I don't care what tactics... That's probably essentially where I'm falling down, isn't it? Really? So, A jumps to the floor. B says hut. And C doesn't do anything. There's got to be like a throw or a kick. No. C apparently jumps to the floor too. You just get swamped and then fall on the floor. And that's it. That's the game. It's me now working my way up the field. My own players are getting in my way though, and I'm walking through slime. Oh, move, man, move. Oh, these games are doing my nothing. Really? What a crock. Right. The problem is, whatever springs to mind to say about this game, it's not nice. It's something I don't want to say. It's a personal thing, but I loathe American football games. And I was just seeing if I could maybe generate the willpower to get into this a bit. But, oh, shut up. But the fact is, I loathe this game. Yeah, I've had enough. Right, okay, Bill Walsh College Football 95. Yeah, the same thing again, just with slightly different graphics here and there. I hope no one wasted the money on this. Thanks for watching.